back to FLV. So we are here with another knowledge request. We'll keep on knocking them out. Enough talking. Let's check this one out.
What you really been doing? What you buy and pursuing? What's your mental perspective? What's your final objective? Find your passion and focus, shit, that's my only suggestion. Find some silence and peace of mind, that's a goddamn blessing. I've been up, been down, been out. I've been up, been down, been out. I've been all around the world, now I'm right back where I started. I just killed my fucking ego, rest in peace.
I like the beginning of this song. The song is called Journey. So in the beginning, he's giving you the path, trying to figure out what your journey is, what you really been doing, what you really been pursuing, what you out here pursuing, rather. What's your mental perspective? What's your final objective? You need those things before you start a journey. You need to know what you're doing, what you're pursuing, and the mental perspective, and your final objective. So that's already wrapping the song up right there. The beat is fire. I love it when an artist comes out and lays you the roadmap right there to see where you're going. Already set it up.
Been up, been down, been now. I've been up, been down, been now. I've been all around the world now, right back where I started. I just killed my fucking ego, rest in peace. It ain't just what it seems to be like. Searching for purpose in life, searching for signs and affirmation. Asking myself, is it worth it? Morale to take and what to do when the work isn't working. The pressure felt that out consumes insecurity's surface. I can feel it, I can feel it all. I can feel it, I can feel it all.
I like what he did with this. He said, I had to kill my effing ego. Rest in peace. That ego can destroy your life. That pride and ego can destroy your life. Searching for the signs and affirmation. Asking myself, is it really worth it? Is it really worth it for me to sit in front of this camera and do YouTube videos all the time and not get paid? But that's what he said. Is it really worth it? Is it about the money? Is it about the art? Is it really worth it? Oh, man, I like this song. Let's keep going.
I can feel it, I can feel it all. I can feel it, I can feel it all. What you really been chasing? Where's your faith, where's your patience? Don't give in to temptation, just exceed expectations. How you gonna rise from the bottom when you gave up and you quit? How you gonna throw in the towel assuming your efforts useless? Well, ain't that something? Well, ain't that something? I'll keep it moving, though it's bumping. This road is bumping. They selling dreams, but I don't trust it. No, I don't trust it. Pray on the weak, oh, that's disgusting. That shit's disgusting. That's just the way the game goes. I guess that's just how it be. I don't complain about the rules, the calls, or the referees.
Oh my gosh, I'm loving it. He's talking to me right now. He is talking to me. I've been like contemplating on quitting YouTube. It hits my mind all the time. Are they selling you dreams? But I don't trust it. They prey on the weak. And that's disgusting. They do. All this capitalism stuff preys on the weak. Get you in debt, get you in bad situation. But anyway, I love what he's saying. He's talking to me. He said, I don't complain about the rules, the calls, or the referees. Don't you wish your favorite athlete didn't do that sometimes? Sometimes your athletes, some of my favorite athletes, complain a lot to the referees. Stop it. Play ball. He said, I ain't got time. I'm just going to play ball and do what I got to do. He is talking to me right now. I got to just focus on the prize. What's my final objective? I like it. He is talking to me.
About the rules, the calls, or the referees. My nails no sharper than yours. You got the same tools as me. Watching me dine to wonder why your food too cold to eat. I know that life is perspective. Wish you could see how I see. I wish the frame on your picture could be as big as mine be. I wish that you could comprehend that real beauty is free. Lessons learned along the way given to you from me. True indeed.
This is a good damn song. This is a good song, y'all. It says, my nails are no sharper than yours. We got the same tools. So don't complain about not being able to do something. I got the same tools as you got. Get out and do it. Quit blaming your stuff, your plight on somebody else. We got the same tools. We're on the same level. Goddamn, do it. Use your mind. Oh. He said, I wish the frame of your picture could be as big as mine. I wish you could comprehend the real beauty. It's free. Uh-oh, sneeze. Wow. What a song so far.
I can feel it all. I can feel it. I can feel it all. I can feel it. I can feel it all. I can feel it. I can feel it all.
What a song, ladies and gentlemen. What's your journey? What are you trying to do right now in your life? Are you going the wrong way? Have you nailed down your outline? Have you put down your final objectives, your mental perspective? Are you really in what you're doing? If you're not really in it, let it go. Do something else. What a song, man. I needed that song. Shout out to whoever put that down for me to look at. I like this song. All right, man. Thanks for watching FLB. Subscribe. Hit the like button and we out. Just like music.